I'm not your enemy.
That remains to be seen. You killed those men back there.
I killed them to survive. I suspect you did too. How long have they been here?
Days, at most. The invaders took many of my people prisoner. You should leave this place before it's too late.
I can't do that. I came here for something important.
So did they. If I see you again, I'll put an arrow in your throat.
You and I are on the same side. I hope I can prove that to you. What's going on down there? So, there are people who live out here, and they appear to have been here for a very long time, living in isolation for decades, maybe even centuries. I notice elements of her dress, small adornments that would not have been out of place in the Byzantine Empire. Could they possibly be descendants of the Prophet's people? How much do they know about the Lost City or the Divine Source? It's clear Trinity will do anything to find out. I'm afraid that whoever they are, they're in grave danger. Let's hope the old proverb about the enemy of my enemy remains true.
Constantine is on his way down from the prison. We need to get this.
Never seen anything like that. Crazy son of a bitch. Rushing three armed men with an axe?
Hold up. Gonna check it.
Keep close.
Where the hell did this come from?
Huh?
Let's go this way. Someone's toying with us.
Where the hell did this come from?
Found her!
There's more of them arriving.
And don't get someone out here.
haven't heard any shots for a few minutes now.
Pedigree is clear.
Don't count on it. Stay alert until we get the comms reestablished with the prison. We're on our own out here.
That was Constantine's chopper. What the hell is he doing down here?
Nothing he said. He took one of the natives alive and questioned him, but it cost us 3 men. I'm guessing Command wants to know what they find out.
Constantine expects more from us. Someone's gonna pay for that mistake.
Prioritize the live rounds. Keep them separate from rations. Got a feeling we'll want those in easy reach.
Yes, sir.
I know I've taken some jobs of questionable legality, and I know you're not happy about it, but...
Thank you.
We're out of time. Shoot him. He'll talk or he'll bleed out.
I think I feel you're dead.
Put him full. Now.
Oh, let's go. Clock's ticking. He's dying. Not just you, your whole family. Everyone. They're all dying slowly.
The Red Army is coming.
You have one fucking chance right now. Tell us everything.
Under fire! Hostile! Grenade out!
How's it looking? Nah, I'm not sure I can stop the leak. This doesn't work. We'll have to crimp the pipe and get it out. Not sure we'll be able to find spare parts out here.
I left you in charge here.
Yes, sir. But we didn't expect such heavy resistance.
You were to be my eyes. I expected you to see. You must know what is at stake with this operation.
Yes. But, no. No.
You don't.
No.
How could someone like you... Go easy. Go easy. Don't fear the suffering. Our goal is within reach, but we must be vigilant. If we succeed here, a new world awaits. One of our own making.
Constantine, you're needed back at the prison right away. We've got a captive who might know something about the artifact.
Remain faithful. We will share in the glory of the divine source.
Please.
What do we do with him?
No. Nobody touch him. Looks like we got another fuel leak.
What the hell happened? This thing is 50 years old. Yeah, looks like the valve failed.
All right, let's get it shut. We can't afford to lose any more after that attack.
Okay, I got this. Hold that part steady. Just need some more leverage. Damn it. Coupling stripped.
Still having trouble with the old fuel system.
Yeah, sure.
Oh.
We're gonna lose all this goddamn fuel. How's it look? Damn it. Come on.
Hold on, that's too much force. Take it easy.
Goddamn thing is rusted through. How's it looking? Nah, I'm not sure I can stop the leak. I'm gonna check it out. Be right back. Roger. Where'd this come from? We got him coming!
Sweeping clear. Let's move.
Go check it out.
Oh!
He's dead. Spread out. Let's sweep.
Contact! Got him!
Way to destroy that tank. Constantine is here. The man who tried to kill me in Syria. He's violent, dangerous. But worse, he appears entirely devoted to his misguided beliefs. I seem to have a habit of running afoul of religious zealots. But I suppose it all goes with the territory. His men on the radio mention a prisoner with information. Could it be one of the natives I've encountered? And if so, what does he know? Trinity will not be kind in their methods. Perhaps I can find him. Find out what he knows.
Earning the trust of the locals might prove useful.